Hello guys, my name is Sakwede. In today's video, I'll walk you through step-by-step process of using Google Authenticator for Yahoo Mail. So to start, first you need to install Google Authenticator on your phone. To learn more on how you can install Google Authenticator on your phone, click on the top right corner. The link for more information on how you can install Google Authenticator on your phone. So to start, click on any browser of your choice. In the address bar, you type yahoomail.com. Then you sign in with your email and password. Type in my password. Click on next to access your Yahoo mail portal. Click on mail. It's my Yahoo mail web portal. On the top right corner, click on profile. Under it, click on account info. In the right corner, click on account security and scroll through security. To rest down, click on turn on two-step verification and click on get started. Yeah, you can choose number as your two-step verification, or you can use authentication app like Google Authentication. So here we use Google Authenticator to verify our mail. So click on Google Authentication app and click on continue. After clicking on the continue on your phone that you have installed Google Authenticator, click on Google Authenticator app on your phone. This is the interface. So to link your Yahoo mail to Google Authenticator app, click on the plus icon. Then click on scan QR code. Then you use your phone camera and place it on the QR code to scan the QR code to link your Yahoo mail to your Google Authenticator so that you can use the app to verify your accounts, or you can use it to reset it if you forget your password. So after that, click on continue. Then it will prompt you to enter the verification code generated by the app, that's Google Authenticator app, to verify your Yahoo mail to your Google Authenticator app. So on my Google Authenticator app, the short code is 268916. Then click on done to verify your account, to link your account to your Google Authenticator app. I've linked it to my Google Authenticator app, so I can use it to reset or verify it. Let's sign out. So let's assume you have forget your password, or you want to sign with your email with your Google Authenticator app. So click on any browser of your choice, then click on sign, then enter your Yahoo mail and enter the password. After, click on next. This will prompt you to enter the verification code from your authenticating app. That's the Google Authenticating app. So to verify it, you just need to open Google Authenticator app on your phone. So there's my phone. Click on Authenticator app. You have open barcode scanner. So click on Authenticator app. This is the interface. So to enter the verification code on the interface, you find your mail or email linked to your authenticating app. So let's enter the verification code generated by the authenticating app. So the verification code is 948645. So to verify our email, we just type 948645 to verify your mail. To access your Yahoo mail using your Google Authenticator app or any authentication app you want to use, you have already signed, then you get a notification. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon to receive an update anytime we upload new video. And for more information on how you can link your Yahoo mail to your Google Authenticator, under the description, click on link to the post. You'll find more information on our website and use to install Google Authenticator app and also be able to access your email using Google Authentication app. Thank you.